to me or anything in our group. You know, we push each other and we hold ourselves to that standard.
What about the trust that 12 people showed you in that moment?
How's life?
I don't know. It felt right. Great, you know, for him to call my number and throw an amazing ball and just put it right there in the breadbasket.
I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out. Something funny's going on up in my house.
How does the young guy run?
Work your ass off, for sure.
Did you hire to go back to that touchdown?
Yeah, I told him to throw it to me every play, but he didn't listen. But nah, he just called my number and just, you know, threw a big ball.
Things might hurt me, it's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids, grab your coat. It's been a minute, I know, now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'm gonna have to crack.
Well, I'm just kind of putting things together. With Devontae out and then Geronimo goes down. And then we finally get Allen in the game. And that's what he does. He's been doing it in practice a bunch. Good to see him finally get an opportunity to make some big plays.
That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self hatred. Forget what I'm saying.
Rodgers looking
over. Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pull my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD.
Alan Lazard hadn't caught a touchdown pass since he was in college. What made you have so much trust in him?
I see him practice. I sit next to him in meetings. I see the study habits. I see the preparation. Just been waiting for an opportunity. And finally, he got one. And he played how I expect him to play. I'm very proud of him.
Yeah, the sales can rise. Doesn't mean much, though, when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. Then it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place. And what you feed, it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me. This'll only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. Am I even relevant? That-